Okay, it's next day, morning, and I have some aloe cream and some cloth fragments. We can finally make some first aid bandages, 7 of them. That's awesome. I hate using them too. We desperately need wood and stone. Desperately. Put all this stuff back. Oh, I never remember to put the glass jars back. Never. Of course, we could keep them on in case we find some water. I forgot, I should check the map, see if I might have gone by some water and didn't know it. Nope. Not gonna find much water in the desert, but then again, you never know. So I got 8 bandages, 3 regular bandages. That should be good for now. How am I doing on food and water? 130, 143. We got a treasure map. We can read it. Okay. Pretty far away, but yeah, if we run across it, we run across it. I don't have a shovel, do I? No. Oh, yeah, I do. Alright. We got plenty of wrenches. Heck, I'll just put that one back. Plenty of wrenches. Are they worth anything? Nah. That's it for the trader. Oops, I keep hitting the wrong button. Well, I got a 9mm pistol, but this doesn't do me any good. I don't have any ammo. So, we're going to have to do some raiding somewhere. What I need is a working stiff tools. Of course, I think we already did one, but I didn't get a fire axe. Which way have we not gone yet? Right. Let's go this way. There's my horde base. We're going to have to do something different tonight. Oh, another Buzz's Bar. Boy, they're all over the place. Oh no, are we getting into a different biome here? Oh, what's this? Poppin' Pills. Shamway. Pete's Pub. I don't know about that. That's a triple. I don't want to waste the whole day doing that. On a regular mode, yes. Not on a everyday horde. I hate to waste this. I need an axe, a fire axe, so bad. Another Pete's Pub, or Buzz's Bar, I should say. Oh, we're gonna hit level 10, we can make a forge pretty soon. How did I miss? I gotta keep an eye out for dumpsters so I can maybe get a bike here. I heard another zombie somewhere. Bike would be quite helpful. 2 of them. All right. Let's take care of this buckaroo. Level 10. here. Let's grab some of these. Maybe I can make a shovel. Oh, stone shovel. Oh, I got a regular shovel. What am I doing? I'm a dunkoff. I'm pretty good at being a dunkoff. Have a nice day. Ooh, another one. Hi. Say which way to the treasure. Pretty far away, huh? Working stiff tools. I don't know where the loot is. I really don't want to go through the whole thing. And I don't have any wood. I'm going to put it on the map. Tools. I think it's underneath the roof. I'm not going to go up there. We're going to have to find another way. Toilets to go. That's a good place for water. The trader restocked, but I don't have any cash. I spent it all. I think. Yeah. I think we should hop on the bicycle and do the treasure chest. Hider. Butcher Pete's. Oh, I should do the car. Oh, some 9mm. That's good. 20 shots. Fire axe, please. I need wood desperately. Junk. Absolute. I know you can keep it. I don't even want it. Grab that. I keep hitting F. Wrong game. Skate park. No, it's not a skate. Yeah, it is a skate park. Now I'm getting to be like the tubers that drive me nuts. I can't make up their mind. That's it. No, it's not. I gotta make up my mind what I'm gonna do here. Fire axe. Nope. Which way is it to the thing again? That way? Alright, let's try it. drop a frame here. Okay. We gotta take care of this butthead here. I don't want this guy coming after me either. Well, the good thing is I can grab a bunch of snow and we can make water out of that. On my ass now. Well, you know what time it is, don't you? Have a nice day. Happens to the best of us. Might as well. Do I need food or water? Yes, I do. Red tea. And I didn't bring any bacon and eggs. Okay. Let's use the shovel. I got 135 snowballs, so. I got it. Now let's get my shotgun out. No axe, but plenty of money. All right, here they come. No? Oh, yep, there they are. Their heads off. How did I miss? The sawed off shotgun. Fire axe, now. No. That's disappointing. Now we might as well shoot this butthead too. Okay. So we got 14,000? I must have got a lot of 33 silver nuggets. Hold on, I got to look. How much is that worth? 1,300. 74. Wow, I got all kinds of money now. Only problem is nothing I want's for sale. We gotta head back half these over. Which way? This way. I guess it was worth it. If I only had a fire axe. I could chop some of these trees down, I guess. Where's that piece of junk? My piece of junk. Here it is. Oh, it's only a level one? Phooey on that. I can't make a stone axe. How about now? There, at least it's a level three. It's a little better. We gotta get wood. Would you believe it or not? Maybe slower, but it's better than nothing. Find that little mini trader, because he should have restocked. I don't know what to do about the horde base. I'm not feeling real confident using it like that again. I hear someone. Oh, it's only him. Well, my game crashes, so then there's that. Airdrop. Where is it? How far away? You don't get nothing but junk in those anyways. Of course, my luck, I'll get a fire axe. See, waypoint, airdrop. Whenever Steam gets an update while you have Steam open, it crashes everything. They tell me, oh, no, that doesn't happen. It does. So, I just chopped down a bunch of wood, some rocks, and ran back. Saved a bunch of time, recording time anyways. Let's go find that wandering trader, wherever he is. Is that it? Yeah, he's right here. Yep. Let's grab this. Oh, I already did. Okay. Let's see what he's got. Which way? There. Oh, yeah, he's on the other side of this. How convenient. My backdoor trader. Hey, bub, can I see your stuff? Got any tools? Garden hole, special. Still no axe. That's just ridiculous. Ridiculous. Ammo. Steel arrows. I don't get it. Just don't get it. Gun is this? Yeah, not worth it. What a bunch of junk. How much are all these steel arrows? 1,000? Yeah, I'll get them. Nails? I'll take the nails. this stuff. Oh, that's right. We can make I'll take the acid. A forge. Oh, while I got the money, I might as well get what I can. Concrete mix, cement. Doesn't do me any good at the moment. Food. I'll take the blueberry pie. Absolutely nothing. I don't understand. Especially in the tools. I mean, I'm on day 4 and I haven't found enough. I mean, I haven't done as much raiding as I should. But still, usually you get a bunch of them. At least a level 1 would be nice. A splint. Decor. I'll take the oil, just for heck of it. No, I won't take the oil, not for that much money. Alright, let's sell some of the stuff. Gold nuggets, 77. Didn't I have some silver? What happened to my silver nugget while you're... 1361. Diamonds, 742. What else can we get rid of? Oh boy. Rounds a minute, 400. Junk. Junk. Sell it. Now we'll just scrap that. I don't see anything else to sell and there's nothing left to buy. 15,000.
You come back sometime.
Dowry dues and absolutely nothing. We'll do the fetch.
I bet just it's rare to find honor in these dark times.
Oh yeah, sure is. Anything in here worth buying? I'll take the yucca. Since I got so much money. Snowberry juice. I just like it because it's snowberry. It looks good too. I like blue drink. It's cool. Okay. Let's make a bellows. I can't make one yet. Let's see, what do I need? Duct tape. And leather. Duct tape. Leather. And then we need that. Get the skill point. Hammer and forge. Bye. Now if we go one more better barter, you get shows better loot. We might as well just do it. Eight. Another belt with a headshot, yes. Archery. Probably should do Deadeye because of that rifle. I hate the wasting strength because most of the Horde Knights going to be ranged. But I need materials, so we better do that. And that. Let's do a Skull Crusher. And we got 3 points. Lucky Looter. Might as well. I need more luck. Run and gun. 2 points. I don't know. What else can we do here? Daring adventure. So if you finish that mission, we get another choice for a quest reward. Let's do a pain tolerance, so I don't bleed so much. Yeah, we'll put one in daring adventure. What the heck? My bellows done yet? Okay. Forge. What do I need? Oh, I don't have any clay. You gotta be kidding me. I know I don't have any clay. Blast it. What time is it? 4:30 already? Let's go run to the trader again. Maybe he has some clay. I don't remember. I can dig some up, I guess. See if he has any better stuff. Not really. Junk. Well, I tried.
Be seeing you.
I'm at a loss of what I should do here. First we gotta clear this inventory out. Running out of time. Fast. Okay. What the hell is this? No sell price. And goodbye. Don't need a glass pane. Junk, rat, junk, bird shot, scrap that, we'll just scrap the bicycle. Okay, let's get rid of more stuff. Can't really do much without the clay soil. Oops, wrong box. I do that all the time. Bone, leather, oil, nails. I don't feel like scrapping them right now. So much for the forge for right now. Oh, duct tape. Animal fat. Not so much for finding that. Well, we'll need that for that. That's right, I gotta make aloe cream. Let's make aloe cream. Can I make another one? Should we do? Should we go to that airdrop anyways? Or should we do the quest real quick? It's already 5 o'clock. They're all just going to run into this building. make some more frames. Like 50. Let's grab more iron. This is going to be a mess tonight. I don't have any cement, do I? Damn it. Cobblestone. I'm really ill-equipped here. We could expand out. I should have saved, waited for the aloe green, I guess. Clean up this area. We're going to expand out. Come on, aloe cream. Jeez, take forever. Where's the species? 342? Uh-uh. More like 30. Oh, that takes forever. Holy... Go. Be able to run fast enough. That's the problem with this type of bird. They all get inside the building. Right between the legs, amazing. Yeah, this weapon sucks. We gotta get a different weapon. What kind of damage does it do? 62, it should be a piece of cake. Oh, there's one more in there. Probably should just get... Oh, there he is. Come on, safe still. This gun stinks. Oh well. I guess that's it. Alright, I'll just stay up here till morning. So until the next fortnight. Nah, we survived. It wasn't too bad. I'm just disappointed. This gun, that's why I don't like these Mayic weapons. They're horrible. Horrible. It's almost dead anyways. All right, till next time.